be accountable for what you say and do. Be accountable for what you say and do. Be accountable for what you say and do. We all have to reap what we sow, and you choose to or you choose not. You have a choice. You have a choice to put God first. You have a choice to say that or say or not say that. You have a choice to do that or not do that. What did he choose to? What do you choose to? Be accountable for what you say and do. We all have to reap what we sow. What do you want our Lord and Savior to say on that day? Be accountable for what you say and do.